Vlogmas Day 10.
Really? Oh, excellent.
It's Vlogmas Day 10.
December just gone by so quickly.
Why are you so tall?
You know what's bad?
Here,
so
hold this,
Janine.
Hold this, Janine.
You know what's so annoying? You know what's so annoying?
I tried to.
Trying to find the same shade of black when you wear black on black.
Don't get them on your wet, nasty feet.
Look how much farther they are.
I didn't say it.
It's always hard to find the same shade of black when you're black on black. It is just so hard.
It should make all blacks the same shade of black.
I know.
Unless I need a gray. Or a slightly darker gray than usual.
I'm sorry?
Or a slightly lighter gray.
Mallory! Hey! Hey, Cynthia! Anthony!
I got the greatest story. Okay, so Chase locked me in the back of his trunk, and I was all the way from over there to over there. So I could hear y'all chasing after Mallory.
That was recently again?
What?
I thought you were talking about the first time.
Yeah, I thought you were about the first time he did that.
No, I was in the trunk the entire time.
I just got slapped in the first. I gotta use the bathroom. Me I can't too. Bring the camera in there, Janine. That's kind of illegal.
Why is it illegal?
Because people are doing stuff in there.
Like peeing.
And pooping. And
what? For all the curious guys who don't know what the girl's bathroom looks like.
No!
I'm just kidding. Jesus. Hey, Chase. See, look! The shades of black are different!
This is an undershirt. It doesn't matter.
Well, what's your overshirt?
It's white, so it doesn't matter.
But it's still.
Steerbird. It's just steerbird.
Go stand next to that black wall and you'll seem like a floating head. Do it.
I won't.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Turn around. You don't look like a floating head at all. Not at all.
You can stop now.
Let me see if this will work.
So cute.
Thanks.
So cute.
I'm a princess.
You look like getting married. That's cute.
This is what they're all going to be wearing next year, you guys. I swear. Bam!
It looks like, you know, when people are getting married, they wear those, like, things like this.
Yeah.
That's what my cousin wore. It's like, hello, I'm getting married to you. Kissing my veil.
Kiss me underneath the mistletoe. I don't know the rest of the words.
How do you wear it? This is on the left side or the right side?
It don't matter.
Alright. I feel like... Got it.
Hello. Too close for comfort. So I tried on the shirt, right? And I couldn't wear it because my head was too big for the hole at the top. And I felt weird because, you know, usually it's your stomach or your boobs, but it was my head. And I can't really change that.
I can't lose weight in my head.
I mean, I can kill some brain cells, so I don't think it's going to change my skull. So, yeah.
That's nasty.
They love it. You love it.
You love it. My tongue.
You love it. So me and Mallory are gonna set up my itty bitty Christmas tree right here.
Can I see anything?
So I hope you can see the corner because that's what we're putting. Let me see. Can you see that? Oh, you sort of can. Okay.
Let's
go. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you. Gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the street, Santa's coming at night. Reindeer's flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.